How do you choose the right brand of watercolor? There are Winsor & Newton Professional, Cutman for students, and then there is Gouache by Turner and Halbian. So many varieties, and sometimes it comes in pens that you could fit in your portable palette. How do you know? There are good articles to read, like this one. And why don't you make palettes out of the colors you have?